over the top of the slips and away. One bounce and absolutely crashes into the advertising hoarding, and that's the problem with pace. Good batsmen can use it to hurt the bowler. He knows nothing other than attack.
Sehwag on 26. Ball in! Quick one from Shoaib Akhtar. Ball at 91.2 miles per hour. And people are on their feet. Tremendous stuff. Good pace. And so Pakistan have got the all-important breakthrough.